otters.
There you are.
Hi.
Listen, Lilo, I've got to go to work now, so I'll meet you in town at 1 o'clock, okay?
Okay. 1 o'clock. That's ages away. Come on, Stitch. We can get some more photos for my wall.
Huh!
Thank you. Hello there, Lilo.
Oh, hello, Mr. Bubbles.
So, what brings you into town by yourself?
By myself? But I'm here with Stitch.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm teaching him how to be good.
I see. Well, why don't you try leading by example and go home like a good girl?
Okay. That's it, Stitch. Lead by example. Elvis Presley is a model citizen. If you listen to his records, that might help you understand. Come on, we can play them at the hotel afterwards.
Yeah. Thank you. slump.
Stitch! We've got to get out of here!
Dancer!
Why is that so beeping? What's the matter, Stitch? You think, maybe, someone's trying to look for you? Oh, but there could be more of these. We need to find them and get rid of them somewhere. I know, we can throw them in the volcano!
Thank you.
There you are. Lilo, stay there.
Thank you. Oh, Huh! come.
Huh? Computer, locate experiment 626.
Locking on to target 626.
Now you're mine. Surprise!
These are the boss people. I don't know what he did, but I'm sure it was good. He wouldn't keep quiet. These are the brainy people, except that one. These are the artsy people. They made nice